Any updates?
What we know so far is that an unknown strike team attacked Dower Synthetics at 2100 hours. They busted in, barricaded inside, and turned off the grid. Everything would have gone smooth if the silent alarm wasn't triggered.
How many?
Two. Dower's CEO is arriving in 10 to 20 minutes. Their security detail is picking up the hardware right as we speak.
CEO? Shit.
Captain ordered to hunker down and wait for the synths.
Gear up.
You heard Captain, right?
We go in. Bring in the wreck.
Lock and load.
Careful. There might be an ambush.
You can still fight, right?
Enemy reinforcements!
We'll probably never see such a place like this.
I don't think anyone would mind taking one.
Let's finish these quick.
Enemy reinforcements!